Can I help you? Ew. Stop.
Barbie just wants to love you too.
Stop. Help you?
Do you like her dress?
Yeah, she's cute. Yeah, it's adorable. Really cute.
I needed it to be longer, but I didn't know.
No.
She looks so spunky. Like, look at her. Like, one move of the leg and her whole vag is sticking out.
That's hot. Britney Spears version. Ew.
Don't make me slap you again, ho.
Britney Spears.
Excuse me?
Can I help you?
Can I help you? I kind of did cover up her boobs. Like, that was a good job.
Do what?
Her boobs aren't showing.
How cute.
It's dress. And skirt. Okay. Play with Barbie. Be Barbie.
What a drama.
Good. Do it. She deserved it. She did drown, actually. That's how we found her. The flood of 1992. Started to. Did I fuck it up?
Yes.
Oh, fix her hair.
There's ice on the hair. Oh, wait, I need a bag though. Oh my god, you fucked her hair up.
She did have hair on the ears. Honey. Nothing too drag.
Horrible scissors, honey.
They're huge. I could barely even cut her dress. Do you see that dress? Shameful. There's a huge knot on it because that was beauty. That was beauty. Oh, don't mess up her little Johan curls. Her little Johan curls.
Cute.
Stockable. Yes.
Isn't she cute now?
Yeah. No, her Johan curls. Out there. Out there.
A little bit shorter. Okay, cute. Cute now.
Okay, that's isn't definitely Barbie now.
Isn't she cute?
Yeah.
Didn't I do her right?
Yeah.
I knew the side shape was gonna be a good look for her.
With her dress, right?
Oh my god, I have to be getting
to your house.
That's so horrible. You got a fucking lighter?
Yeah. Outside.
What?
Hey, Mom.
Excuse me?
We need to, she said, blah, blah, blah. Your cigarettes, blah, blah, blah.
She said everything?
Yeah.
Because?
Everything but everything.
Because you had a warrant?
Everything but everything.
She's like, they heard them come in the house and smell like pot. I could have it taken away from me. Okay, Jolene.
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 Why haven't you called me, Jolene? Oh, they're screaming, I hate Steven. Steven! Oh my Jesus. And me. Oh, my Jesus and me. Oh, my Jesus
shut
and me.
Like orange beard. Like a...
You are Queen Orange Beard. You look awful, John.
Horrible.
My Jesus and me, well, oh, my Jesus and me, oh. Did I remember it last night? No. Jesus and me, oh my Jesus and me, oh. She's like, no, I'm not singing this song for you. On the Today Show, she's like, you're not even Heidi. And Kathy, you're a fake bitch. And Amanda. Amanda's the cuter black host. And fake bitch. But fake bitch just wanted to talk about her dreams.
About your memes?
Yeah.
Come on.
We're gonna take everyone's time. I wanted to hear more about...
Memer.
Yeah, the other one.
Memer.
And then they were like, but cutting close to commercials, cause...
I'm a cutting cutting king. Call me cutting king.
Yes, ma'am. Just nothing to do.
What am I, dark blue Massimo jeans downstairs?
I don't know.
Remember, you're like, these are nice Massimo jeans. Remember, and I was like, those are mine. Go get them, please.
Oh. They were girls, right?
Yes.
Well, I know.
Please.
I don't know where they are.
Why were you walking so slow?
Why didn't you go do it yourself?
Oh my god, and they're dirty. So that was pointless. Bye.
Okay.
Bye, Monique.
Bye, Stacy.
Exciting career options for RNs, LPNs, and nurse practitioners.
We hope your creep award wins. I don't think so.
You want my cigarette?
No.
One thing that explains the island of garbage. In the Pacific, there's something known as the Great Pacific Garbage Patch, and it's a collection of our waste. The Great Pacific Garbage Patch is actually two gigantic areas of debris that cover thousands of square miles of ocean.
I'm not supposed to be smoking a cigarette in here.
We're supposed to go stand outside. But I got the doors and shit open. Do it? Probably Nate.
Your mom.
No, that was Creepy Ford. Creepy Ford and a black one. Where did we go? My cigarettes that I found.
I guess it'll work out.
Do I have any fucking
milk
in my car?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you don't run them over. Oh, you're putting that in a bag? Barbie clothes?
You what?
Like, you what? I don't want to look dumb. Why don't you wear your new skirt? Your new skirt.
My new shirt's dirty. And it's way too inappropriate for wear. No, get those gator shorts off. Those are trash. They need you off there because I have a shirt.
What about your trunk? Okay, I just want to check. Jean jacket, different types of leggings. Do you want to put the jean jacket in the back seat?
And the leggings. Thank you. Shorts, but they look like they're too short for work. Are they the ones with the holes? Don't wear those. And maybe you can wear the skirt with it.
Okay, bye. I gotta go get changed. I have nothing more. Bye.
No. They're in their yard. Do I?
Hey.
These bluebirds think they're all big and bad. Just flowing with a stick. With your sticky even cough? He brought a big stick. Yeah, and they're nesting together. The difference is in their wings, I think. Unless they're two gay guys. Thank you.
There's three of them. No, just two. Let's go see if I can find out. This is usually where I keep my bird book. And those were the only two birds in my backyard.